Well, thanks a lot for clicking in, WXII12.com. We're getting a break from the storms today, it looks like, as the front settles to our south. But as we look ahead to the weekend, the outlook for Merlefest and the barbecue cook-off in Lexington and other outdoor plans you have, they're going to be affected by some showers and storms, it looks like. But today, we'll get a one-day hit-the-pause-button deal as our front stalls just to our south. The rain should stay there as well as energy from the west kind of consolidates there. So from Charlotte southward, that's probably where we're talking here if you're going to travel that way. If you've got an early Carowinds plan on your agenda, you may be affected by that there. Now, Saturday, that front lifts back to the north as a warm front, and this will bring back more shower chances. Might even get some storms with it, and that could occur as early as tomorrow morning. So some of your morning activities may be affected by that, it looks like. Today, though, looks all good for outdoor plants. 67 in the mountains, 73 to 74 foothills and Piedmont. You can see on Futurecast today's action well down to the south, even south of Charlotte per Futurecast. But notice overnight tonight, some of that action gets a little bit closer to us, and that's close enough to maybe include as a chance later on tonight on into tomorrow morning. It starts to lift back more to the north. You can see along that front, and then some of that maybe eases away, gives us a better afternoon, but maybe that'll shift the emphasis for rain after that. So perhaps we can salvage tomorrow afternoon and again into Sunday with Merlefest happening this weekend, the barbecue cook-off. Hopefully you won't be too inconvenienced by some of these shower chances. Now, weekend temperatures are going to average upper 60s to near 70, and with extra moments of sun, perhaps even better than that in the low 70s and warming up even higher. Next week, we'll warm up even more so. Wednesday, Thursday, getting back up to knocking on 80 degrees door. Have a fantastic Friday.